walking home and talking lows.
The fight is happening. August 25th, the fight is happening. I'm going to be fighting Jake Paul.
Nervous touch and getting drunk. Just staying up and waking up with you. And I was sleeping.
So right now, guys, I'm at the gym.
Holding something we don't need.
Just a little session. I'll get there, don't you worry.
So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And now me. Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze.
I'll bring up my man Jackie to the stage. Let's go, Tam.
And I'll be me. And I'll be me. From throwing clothes across the floor to teething claws and slamming doors at you. If this is all we're living for, why are we doing it, doing it, doing it anymore? I used to recognize myself. It's funny our affections change. And we're becoming something else. I think it's time to walk away. So come on, let it go.
Personally, I'm not happy with it. In my opinion, I could have won that fight. It's just, I did, I know I surprised a lot of people, and I also know I let a lot of people down, but in my opinion, I could have done a lot better.
Deji, tried hard, and I can't, I'm so proud of you, Deji, for real.